I'm Dana Denho, and this is Art Fair Close-Up 2019. I'm here with Ariana Heinzman, and she's a ceramic artist in the Guild's Art Fair. So why don't you tell me a little bit about your background and what led you to ceramics?
Yeah, so I started out drawing. I went to the Rhode Island School of Design, and I was thinking I was going to be a children's book illustrator, but then I touched clay, and I couldn't stop.
That's amazing how that happens, because I feel like it was the opposite for me. Like, I was so awful at, like, the wheel and everything that I could never go back to clay again. Although I like the way it feels in my hands.
Yes.
Yeah.
So how do you make these pieces? Are you using the wheel? Are you handcrafting some of it?
Yeah, they're all hand-built. I extrude coils, and I'll coil the form up, and then I'll smooth down the sides.
And then what is your glaze or paint process? Because it looks a little more like paint to me than it looks like glaze.
Yeah. So it is underglaze. It's all fired on, and it's more like a pigmented clay slip as opposed to your glazes that are actually melting at that temperature.
Mm-hmm. So, and then how do you do, it's like a hand painting that you're all putting like the leaves in there and stuff?
Yep, all done by hand.
So how have you seen your work evolve over time? Is this sort of nature look something that has happened over time, or is this something you were kind of always working towards?
Always super inspired by nature. But this has started to develop as far as the drawing aspects. I used to be more sculptural, and now I just thought I couldn't compete with nature, so I thought I'd just make it all about nature.
Could you see maybe down the road incorporating maybe some of your children's book illustration ideas into some of your ceramic?
Oh, I have never thought about that, but you're getting the wheels turning.
Ooh, good. I'm going to have to come back and see what happens down the road. Do you have a website?
I do. It's ArianaHeinzman.com.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And stay tuned for more from the Ann Arbor Art Fairs.